Empirically, it's proven that ABBA music is the music in the world that makes people most happy. That's why we came up with this idea of some music never dies, it multiplies, because that's exactly what's happening with the ABBA music. First it's ABBA, and then these guys are doing their own ventures, but the music is spreading in different angles and in different shapes. It becomes Mamma Mia, the musical, it becomes Mamma Mia, the movies, it becomes the Mamma Mia, the party.
Yes, I think they will do a revolution because they've been a phenomenal at that time, and I think they will last forever.
Il faut savoir faire une pause et puis revenir et pour ne pas se faire oublier. Je pense que c'est légitime.
Ingmarie.